We've been talking for a while now, texting each other every night, but I'm still not sure if she likes me. Sometimes she's super chatty with me at work, and then other days she just blanks me and pretends that I don't exist. You know what? I do get the feeling that she likes me, but I really don't have that 100% sign, so I don't feel confident enough to ask her out. If you have said these exact sentences quietly to yourself, then this video is for you. A woman's behaviour is very hard to decode. Well, that is until you've watched this video. Like and subscribe to the channel and get ready. She messages first. Women do not like to make the first move, so when they do, this is a big sign she's interested. But a woman will give her own twist. She will disguise the reason for the message to reserve some form of dignity in case you don't like her as much as she thinks you do. So therefore, you can expect her to ask for answers to her problems. For example, "Sorry for reaching out so late, but can you talk me through that new process for the contractor clients? I just need some reassurance." Yes, that does sound a little bit harmless and very work-related, but really, it's her wanting you to initiate a casual conversation. She will have interested body language. You need to look out for prolonged eye contact. Does she seem to stare at you more often than everyone else at work? Is she blushing and always smiling when you walk in? Does she always want to stand or sit next to you during those work meetings? Is her torso facing your direction when you guys are talking to each other? If the answers are yes, well done, you have unlocked the interest of this lady. She always replies to your messages. Sometimes she may say, "I'm so sorry for the late reply, I've been so busy weeding my nan's garden." And you're like, "Wait, what? Why would you think I would care to even know that?" Now, you need to actually decode this message. Really, she is saying, "I'm so sorry that I didn't reply straight away. I was actually busy helping out my nan, not that I was not interested. And please, I need to know if you like me. So can you please reply to me so we can keep this conversation going?" Notice how her messages as well won't be short and sweet. When she replies, they will be reams of long conversations, asking you many questions to keep that conversation burning. Now look, we all have busy lives, but the rule of thumb is that if she replies to you quickly, it means she was actually sat there waiting for your reply, possibly even getting butterflies waiting for that response. She will always say yes to you. A girl that is interested will try her best to make a good impression, meaning she will chronically say yes to all of your requests to please you. It could be saying yes to a dinner date without checking her plans first. Saying yes to helping you out with a work issue when she has a huge pile of work on her desk. If she is really busy for that dinner date, she will always offer a counter offer to make sure you know she is interested and she's not saying that she's busy for the next 50 weekends as a way to cowardly avoid you. She listens to you with intent. When you both speak, notice how engaged she is. She gives you her full attention. Her eyes are fixed on you and she asks many follow-up questions. She was saying, "Ah, and wow, and awesome, oh my God," and change the tone of her pitch to suit the emotion that she wants to portray. The conversations will flow very easy. She will laugh at all of your jokes and you get a good vibe from talking with her. Another sign that she is interested is that she breaks the physical barrier. We are all very mindful of the space around us. If a stranger stands a little bit too close to us in the queue, we feel so awkward that we try to just slowly slip away like this and maximize the space. However, with people that we are connected and comfortable with, we allow them to sit or stand in closer next to us. And for those that we find attractive, we allow them fully into our circle because, well, well, you know why. So you can expect her to stand intimately close to you or even touch you often. So notice how she won't profusely apologize if she touches your leg under the table by mistake, or if she walks past you and swipes your shoulder. She will just play it off cool and then try to gauge your reaction. Now, let me tell you this, those accidental brushes are really not that accidental. She mirrors your body language. If you can spot this, then consider yourself a body language expert. Naturally, we copy those around us that we feel comforted to or aspire to be. For example, we may all sit in the same position as our friends when we're watching TV in the same room together. And in a romantic sense, we follow the same principle. She will start to mirror your actions, so expect her to sit how you sit. She will take a sip of her drink when you take a sip, but this also applies to conversation, slang, and text speak. She asks you personal questions. A girl that is interested will qualify you to keep making sure that you are good enough. So expect her to ask questions about your personal life, your relationship to your family, your ex-partner, your values, dreams, and passions. This is the best time to flip the script over and ask for her answer to her own questions. Secretly, she wants you to do this as she is hoping that you want to know more about her as well. So take this as a sign that she is very interested and wants to make sure you are as good as the person she imagines you to be. She laughs at your jokes. A German psychologist ran a study and found that a woman's laughter could predict her feelings towards a guy. Basically, the more that a man makes her laugh, the more interested she is. And this means she may actually overcompensate your dad jokes to make her feel more attracted if you aren't naturally funny. So yes, this does mean that while she may be laughing at your South Park references now, 2 years into a serious relationship down the line, she will just start to roll her eyes every time she hears them. She compliments you a lot. Now firstly, just because a woman compliments you does not mean she fancies you. It could really mean that she actually does like that purple shirt and the purple shirt really is your colour. You need to pay attention to how long she lingers around after the compliment. If she makes the compliment in a slightly sexual way and you feel that spark, it's a sign of interest. However, sometimes she may compliment you on a skill such as painting, something that she knows is very passionate towards you. Now, if she's interested, remember she wants to get to know you on a deeper level, so she's gonna follow up with many questions, trying to find out that personal side of your painting hobby, such as when did you start painting, can you show me more of your work, and what made you actually get into painting? She may text you and say, hey, I really liked your new haircut today. We touched on this briefly, but she starts to overshare. Now, a lady that overshares is one that has a high interest. She is so attracted, in fact, that she feels no risk in sharing some of her personal life with you. She feels so comfortable talking to you and telling you about everything that's going on, so you need to take this as a badge of honor. If you think I missed something from today's video, let me know down in the comments. Give me a huge thumbs up and consider subscribing to make my day. But if you want to get your name rolling up next to my face, like these amazing people's names here, then all you have to do is click the link in the description bar below to find out a little bit more. Have an amazing day. See you soon.